Hi, I'm Kuba, and today we'll separate music tracks using neural networks. Here we go! Audio separation is another challenging problem which can be addressed by the machine learning algorithm. Suppose we want to separate a music piece into bass, drums, vocals, and the other tracks. To do this, we can use the neural network model with the unit architecture. The model contains two parts: encoder, which extracts the music features, and decoder, which prepares the separated tracks. The encoder is connected to the decoder through additional LSTM layer, as well as residual connections between subsequent layers. Another difficulty is finding the right training data. To do this, we can use unlabeled data remixing pipeline. We start with another classifier, which can find the parts of music which do not contain the specific instruments, for example drums. Then we mix it with well-known drums signal and separate the tracks using the model. Now we can compare the separation results with known drums track and mixture of the other instruments. According to this, we can calculate the loss and we use it during the training. Additionally, we set different loss weights for known tracks and the other. We can use the web UI interface to test the results for different types of music. Original track. Bass. Drums. Vocals. And the other. Now let's try with some disco music. Again, we get bass, drums, vocals, and the other. As usual, you can simply try it using published Docker image. That's it for today. Please subscribe. And if you want to run the example, you can find more details on my blog and GitHub. Thanks for watching. Bye!